Ever been frustrated building something awesome in Fortnite only to be hit with annoying texture loading issues? I feel you. In this video, I've got your back with solutions to tackle the pesky problem head on. Let's jump right in and get you back into dominating those headshots from your tower. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Update your graphics driver. Method 1. Use Windows Update. Open Settings. Click on Windows Update. Select Check for Updates. Let Windows update any outdated graphics, including your graphics driver. Method 2. Use Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics card and choose Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers and let Device Manager update your graphics driver. Method 3. Download from manufacturer's website. Visit your graphics card manufacturer's website. Download the latest graphics driver, install it, reboot your computer, and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Reset Fortnite configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon and typing CMD. Click on the command prompt. Then type tree and press enter. Next, close the window. Now search for run and type in percentage local app data percentage to open the file manager. Next, go to the Fortnite game folder. Then open up the saved folder. From here, delete the config folder. Finally, reboot your computer and check if the issue persists. Solution 3. Repair the game. Open the Epic Games launcher, then click on Library. Below the Fortnite poster, click on the three dots icon and select Manage. Next, click on the folder icon to open File Explorer. Then navigate to Win64 folder in the Binaries folder of the Fortnite game folder. After that, delete Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Then delete Fortnite Client Win64 Shipping Fortnite Client Win64 Shipping underscore BE, Fortnite Client Win64 Shipping underscore EAC underscore EOS, and Fortnite Launcher Files. Close File Explorer and return to Epic Games Launcher. Click on Verify to let the launcher repair any corrupted files. Now, the issue should be gone. And there you have it. That's how you tackle the textures not loading properly issue in Fortnite. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.